My name is Maddalena Liberani and I'm a partner in a consultancy firm based in London. My field is daylight and sunlight, and I work with leading architects and developers to help them optimize the daylight and sunlight quality of their projects from the urban planning stage all the way to technological details. I enrolled in architectural engineering because I wanted to combine a challenging scientific subject with design. A master in architectural engineering is a great fit for a job as a daylight and sunlight consultant for at least three reasons. First, it gives you a scientific, analytical mindset. Second, you learn modeling software skills. And third, the understanding of architecture means that the solutions proposed are both feasible and desirable. A piece of advice from my own experience is to think of your dissertation as a first opportunity towards the job you'd like to do in the future. Master's degree in architectural engineering, building the tomorrow.